degrees?
Not now. I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is begun. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
This looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
The vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. Any ideas? Is it fine? Whoa!
How'd you know that would work?
Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD1. I'm coming.
Pretty brave.
You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay.
Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that.
The vault? Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? So what was in there? That's where we need to go. I can feel it. You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Thank you. Moving out. See something in there? Master?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Good, Padawan. Now, reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force as my ally. Just remembering old tricks. You can show me that shortcut again? Thank you.
Slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scalp link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave.
See there? Oh, it's on.
Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some, friends of mine?
Yeah.
I'll check it out. I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Let's go, BD1. Scanning again? Thank you. one open.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. It's strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Smells worse than grease does. Boggling is killed. Is it trying to defend his family? Yeah.
Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.